Small habits that can make people respect you right now. Stand up for what's right, even when you don't benefit from it.
Welcome to Starbucks. Sir, what would you like to have today?
I know I've been in line for a while, but she was here first.
Thank you so much. My name's Gertrude. What's your name?
Reginald. Nice to meet you.